Hello, Governor DeSantis. My name is Sarah.
I'm Shay, and this is my amazing brother, Austin.
He was born with a condition that impairs his vision. We currently receive early intervention services from Lighthouse Central Florida. Austin has been a fighter since the day he was born and has worked very hard to get to where he is today.
Yes,
he is the strongest and bravest person I know. Governor DeSantis, I understand that you are dealing with a lot right now because of the coronavirus. Life is extremely stressful for us all. If anyone understands constant stress, speak with any parent of a child with special needs. When you are pregnant, no one expects to have a child that would need these programs. When you find out that they do, you are grateful for the support that is offered to help your child be the best they can be. I ask you, Governor DeSantis, please do not cut the funding to the programs that support the blind and visually impaired. These programs give Austin and children like him the training and the skills that they need to constantly develop, grow, and keep pace with their sighted peers. The programs and professionals who administer them give families like mine hope for the future of our children. And isn't that what we want? The best future possible for our children. The support we have received has helped us get through so many days of stress and uncertainty. Without the support we have received, I don't know where Austin would be today. Thank you for taking the time to listen and stay safe.